Vinod Yadav from Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Would like to tell you about the importance of participating in project competition or the paper presentations. Now what happens, as academicians, it is very much necessary that you should grow in all aspects of your life. See, like what happens when you are performing with your studies, in a similar manner you need to perform with your other activities also, co-curricular either or extracurricular. When we say as co-curricular activities, the co-curricular activities are related to your syllabus. Like when you go with, like you participate in your project, you make a project and you participate in a project competition, you prepare some topic, you prepare some paper on a topic and you present it, that is a paper presentation. Or it may be possible that, and when we say co-curricular activities, this is co-curricular activities, and when we say as extracurricular activities, the extracurricular activities involve sports, like which does not relate the things with the syllabus but enhance your overall performance. Like your curriculum activities are important. In similar manner, both these activities are also important. So you should grow in all the three aspects. It is very much important for living a successful life or for getting a job. So people won't give you a job according to your marks. So your curriculum vitae, your bio data, your resume should have these things included in it. See what happens, like there is a project competition at Nashik. So Nashik, the project competition is called as DIPEX. The DIPEX is only for the student of polytechnics. There they are having different faculties. They perform, they conduct it in either in computers or in electronics. Premkela Vittaldas Polytechnic has a very nice rapport with that particular kind of competitions. Even though we are representing only electronics engineering branch, we have performed or we have present, we have won a champions trophy at there. We have won champions trophy at there. Twice we have won champions trophy. Only with one department, where there are mechanical, civil, like electrical, computers, all other branches were there, even the production. We with only one branch won a prize as a champions trophy. Our whole institute won a champions trophy. We have many times we have won first prizes in various activities or the second prizes. So at least whenever our student participate in that competition, we used to get 3 to 4 prizes. At least 3 to 4 prizes. Whenever our students are participating. So this they conduct that activity in a remote places. Like they are not conducted in Mumbai. So they want to promote engineering, so the promotion of engineering to the rural areas. So that is why they are conducting it at Nashik. So the problem is when you go to Nashik, the activities is for 3 to 4 days, you need to stay there.